Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A and B are positive integers, A squared minus B squared equals 17, what is the value of A times B? This is the given condition. A and B are positive integers. This implies A plus B is bigger than zero. This is the given equation. A squared minus B squared equals 17. We factor the left-hand side. Then we have A minus B times A plus B equals 17. 17 is positive. A plus B is positive. Therefore, A minus B must be positive. If A minus B is negative, negative times positive is negative. That means the left-hand side is negative, but the right-hand side is positive. Therefore, it is impossible. Then we have A minus B is bigger than zero. This is the current result. 17 is a prime number. Therefore, one of the factor is 1. The other is 17. Because A minus B less than A plus B. Therefore, A minus B is 1. A plus B is 17. We have the following result. Solving this system, then we have the value for A and the B. A equals 9, B equals 8. What do we need? We need to find A times B. Therefore, A times B equals 9 times 8, which is 72. 72 is the final answer for A times B. That's all. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.